I'm in Albufeira now, in the Algarve. This is much more touristy than Tavira. But it's a little harder to drive in when you get downtown. A lot of skinny roads. I'm staying pretty close to the beach. I think it was about 800 feet is what it said. Apparently people either really hate Albufeira or they love it. There's nothing in between. Look at this wall here, you can see it's pretty much for tourists. The buildings are typical blue and yellow you see on homes in Portugal, mainly that you see a lot in Algarve. Do a little walk around, figure out where I'm at. See what there is to eat. So this place is full of pubs, restaurants, pretty much everything, tattoo parlors.
You want to put a bottle or a restaurant?
A restaurant.
For a little walk here in Albufeira. Just get an idea what it looks like at night. A lot of pubs with music blaring. And smell food everywhere, mostly steaks and fish. €13 for a beer and fish and chips, which isn't too bad. See, most of the restaurants are pre-packed. I was kind of worried earlier when I was out that it might be a little wild here at night, but it seems pretty calm right now. It's only about 9 a.m., so still time to get wild. I'll walk back down to where I was earlier. Walk by the tour place, so I saw it early on this afternoon. Bustling tonight. See a lot of people out walking around, having dinner, ice cream, drinks. Well, I didn't see that doner kebab place over there earlier today. Otherwise, I probably would have had doner for dinner. Nice little town here, but I wouldn't want to live here. I'd maybe vacation. You got food and everything nearby, but it might be a bit much for someone over about 40. So.